about 8 o'clock in the morning here on the farm. For the last half hour or so, I've been mowing. Where we gotta mow pastures because the cows don't eat the grass straight up out of the ground. What you gotta do is you have to mow it, and then they eat what falls onto the ground, basically. That's how it was explained to me. But it really didn't get a whole lot accomplished in that half hour or so. This is basically the yard, and I don't know. I know there's a lot of different light levels happening, but really a small area. But I'm doing it on this big honking tractor, and it's hard to maneuver around. So it's not the prettiest cut, but what I gotta do today is I gotta get that little fenced-in pasture over there, and then there's a fenced-in pasture over here, and this goes all the way up to the driveway. And the fun part is gonna be the cows are out. And I hear they like to follow and get in the way of the tractor. So that should be fun. But luckily I don't have to go all the way out today. I might do a little bit, but it depends on how much I can get done before 9 o'clock, which is roughly about an hour away. So that's today's status as far as what I'm doing. My dad's doing better. He's walking around, has a lot more strength, so he can do three laps or more at a time around the floor instead of one. We haven't gone up yet. We'll probably go up after I get done mowing. Hopefully we can get up there before the game starts. I doubt I'll be watching the Browns when I'm down here. But I'd like to at least listen. So anyways, that's it. Back to mowing. You guys have a good day. Bye.